Hello students, how are you? Do hope all of you guys supposed to be a fit and active. So let's have a look. Part 2. If we are not afraid to die, if we can only do this. As story goes further on, many types of difficulties have been faced by this narrator, his wife Mary. Son Suzanne and Jonathan. Characters you have to just keep in your mind. So in this examination, very easily you can write it. The questions answer very perfect way also. The weather changes for the worse, and on 2nd January, the big waves hit them. They try to slow the sea down by dropping strong. Jeep and Jeep, a heavy moving rock in a look across the town, but it doesn't keep. Later in the evening, a vertical and huge wave strikes the sea, and the narrator is thrown off from the sea. He accepts. His approaching death starts losing consciousness. When the sleep is about to overturn, a huge wave hits again and turns it right back. He suffers injuries in the ribs and mouth as soon as the strong wave strikes the sea, and when the sea is about to his wife Mary to guard the wheels as he realizes that the ship has water in the lower parts. His crewman starts pumping out the water after having this wave strikes over. The crewman starts pumping out the water. The narrator goes his children's captain and on them whether they are safe or not. The narrator does water scooping on the gaping holes, the land. The hand pump gets blocked due to the debris, and electric pump gets short circuited.